What we saw previously was just the test user interface, but now we want to generate a Fiori UI by using the Create UI Application Wizard in SAP Build Code. This is going to generate all the Fiori annotations for a full Fiori user interface for us. So we'll begin with just a few details about our application, what we want it named in the description. And we'll choose the data source. So we want our CAP service to be the main data source of this application. What type of application do we want? Do we want a template-based responsive Fiori UI, or do we want a mobile-centric freestyle application? So I'm going to choose a Fiori application based upon one of the templates. And let's go with the list report object page template. And here we have to choose our main entity. So we're going to go with sales orders because we just want a little UI that's going to let us preview the sales order information that we're going to tie into our application. And I'll go with the defaults here. And what you'll see is it'll take a second for it to be generated, but now it's visible here in our storyboard and our project overview. We can see some of the settings about the application that's been built, particularly the page map. We can see our list report or our object page, and we can change some of the default settings in this nice properties view that will, behind the scenes, generate all the appropriate Fiori annotations for us. Let's test our application again so we can see this newly generated UI. Now, I could run it from the top where I did before, or I can go to Run Configurations and choose from different pre-built configurations. I'm going to start it that way this time. We're going to get the same results. It's going to start the CAP application, and as soon as it's running, it will open the preview tool in another tab. But this time, we're going to see that we have a little Fiori launchpad built into the preview, and it has our Fiori application in it. And here's our sales order app UI. If I hit go, it will query the S4 system. And here we see the data coming back from the backend S4 system already in a nice Fiori UI. But the Joule capabilities don't end here. We can also use Joule to enhance the already generated UI. So I'm going to ask it to create a new Fiori Elements app with a list object page floor plan that starts with a list of customers, but then allows me to jump into their sales information. And with just that simple description of what I want the UI to do, Joule and the Fiori templates have generated my application that combines both the data from S4 as well as my custom entities that I've defined in my CAP application.